think we're on the verge of a new kind of social change. History doesn't repeat itself. It only appears to repeat itself. The new change can't, the form of the new change cannot be predicted. We will be aware of that form as it takes place. This is the strength of democracies, that they create the illusion of change, But in fact, what they do is permit change, a certain kind of change. Ordinarily, any society that is in trouble undermines language. It attacks language. And the words that we use over and over are familiar and untrue.
Rights have to be defended all the time, because rights are under attack all the time. Rights are only made when people fight for them. And when people give up on rights, they lose the rights.
In other countries, there's censorship, and they say they have censorship. Here we say we have freedom, and we have censorship. I'd rather be crazy than have you like it because it was false, because it's what you wanted from me instead of what I wanted.